Hi everyone, my name is Nick, and today I'm going to show you guys how to open Microsoft Teams. This is a super quick and easy tutorial, so if you find it useful, you know what to do. And with all that said, let's jump on over to the desktop. Okay, so the first thing that we want to do is actually navigate over to office.com using a web browser. So I'm just in Google Chrome here, and I have logged into my account on office.com. Once you're in office.com, what you want to do is actually load up all of your applications that are available to your account. And from here, depending on obviously the account type that you have, you'll be able to find Microsoft Teams just here. Now, with that being said, if you're on a free account with Microsoft and you have a free Microsoft Teams account, then it may not appear here in your office.com. Instead, we'll show you how to navigate to that a little bit later in the video, so stay tuned for that one. But if you do see it here, you can just click this icon and it will load up your Teams account just like this. And once you're in, you'll have a couple of other options here. So again, depending on the device that you're using, you'll have a couple of options. So if you're on a mobile type device, such as a tablet or a phone, you can always navigate to the App Store or the Marketplace and download the apps of Microsoft Teams, right? And then log in that way. Now, if you're on a laptop or a desktop, then in the bottom left-hand corner here, there's a little icon that basically then downloads you the desktop application so you can install it locally on your C drive, and then you can just navigate to the downloaded icon and then load the app that way instead of having to go through office.com. Now, when you're logged in online like this, you also have the ability to turn on notifications for your online portal. I tend not to do this because I use the desktop app, but also you have the ability to do so if you would like to use it online more than you would like to use the desktop app. And the other thing to bear in mind here is you can run both instances. You can run the online web browser version of Microsoft Teams at the same time as running the desktop application. So you could have multiple different instances going on at the same time, which is quite a useful feature. Now, if you don't have the app in this icon just here in Microsoft Office, office.com, then what you want to do is actually just navigate to teams.microsoft.com, and then that will load you into the application. So if I just open up a new tab here and type teams.microsoft.com and press return, it loads the application for you into the browser and logs you in. Okay, so super quick, super easy way to do that. Now, if I just hop down to my desktop, the other thing that you may notice is it may be pre-installed if you're have a corporate laptop or a corporate computer. They may have already installed it for you, in which case you may see a shortcut icon like this on your desktop. Or if you come to the tray here, you can just type Teams and see the application here as well. Okay, so there's a few different ways you can do that, or you might also see it in your taskbar at the bottom here as well. Guys, it is as easy as that to open Microsoft Teams. If you found this video useful, you know what to do, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.